Obviously, you guys will watch it if it happens. A big fight this weekend is Deontay Wilder, Tyson Fury, a week away, 5-6 days away. How do you think it goes? How do you think the rematch goes?
I was at the last fight, and you know, I thought that fucking Deontay Wilder was winning the whole fight. You know what I mean? I thought that he was winning, but I was sitting next to Devin, and Devin was swaying me that the rounds weren't going to Wilder. He says, "Nah, Pop, he got to do more because they're gonna try to F him around." So, you know, we're big fans of Wilder. You know, we look forward to Wilder being impressive. You know, and probably finishing him, because that count was a long 10 count to me. You know,
I agree.
The fight was over with.
You know, I agree, but it is what it is, and now they have a rematch. To me, it's round 13.
Right.
Because Wilder dropped him the last two, and that right hand is a bazooka. It's not. Right. It's not a regular, but it'll be interesting. You mentioned before that you guys talked to Bernard Hopkins after the fight. I like Bernard. He's very nice to me all the time. He always gives me interviews. He's very accommodating. Right. You and Devin want to fight Ryan Garcia. So you went up to Bernard and said, "Okay, let's make the fight happen."
Okay. Maybe, I mean, he corrected me because he wanted to make sure that I didn't have the misconception that he was the go-to guy for the African-American community, you know? He wasn't the go-to guy because he was, you know what I mean, I was looking for a favor. He was the go-to guy because it's the right fight and people wanted it, and I thought that me and him we could communicate better about it. But when he then kind of, you know, shooed me away off camera, you know, I got on him on camera. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm not that kind of guy. You know what I mean? If I'm going to say, you know, I'm going to say what's on my mind. I'm going to say how I feel. And that's just where that was.
I got to say, you've been around celebrities for many, many years. People don't know this from the music industry. Not to see your son become.